You and Vicky are perfect together.
Yeah, she's great, isn't she?
You're like two peas in a pot.
Yeah.
Huh? She's literally like the female version of you.
Aw. I mean, we have a lot in common, I guess, but we're still each our own person. Yeah.
Hey, Vicky.
Hey, Dad.
So, what can get you that?
Bourbon & Co.
It's a good thing.
There are so many good bands touring at the moment.
I reckon.
Are you guys going to go see anyone?
Well, Jared and I are pretty into our metal, so we really want to see Vomiting Kittens.
Nice. Yeah, Jared loves them.
Actually, I haven't really been loving them lately.
Good one, babe.
No, I'm serious. In fact, I'm a bit off metal in general.
Really?
That's funny, because you wear Vomiting Kittens PJs to bed every night.
Purely for comfort reasons.
Okay, who do you want to see?
Jane Rutter?
The Flautist.
Oh my god, I love her!
You're joking, right?
She's great tempo.
Doesn't she?
How about another round?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, I will have a pina colada.
Great. Vic?
Not sure. What are you getting, babe?
I was thinking a Corona.
Cool, make it two.
Actually, now I feel like tequila.
Oh, even better.
Sorry, I meant a martini.
Ooh, I'll try that.
Vodka Red Bull.
I could use the energy hit.
VB.
Gross.
Oh, perfect.
You're acting really strange tonight. I don't like it. Just get me a Corona.
Mate, what are you doing?
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Is this about what I said before?
You were right about everything. There was the music, there was the drink. She's me, but with a vagina.
You're a couple, all right? You're allowed to share interests.
I'm my own person, I'm an individual.
Okay.
I take it back.
You're both very different and unique people. Can you please drop it now?
Sure.
Great. I'm gonna take a whiz. Can you get the drinks?
Yeah.
Great.
Hey, bud, what can I get you?
Could I get that girl over there? Do we seem similar?
I guess.
Yeah. But we're still our own unique people, right? Like if we were snowflakes, we would have different patterns.
That's right. And no snowflake is the same.
You're right. Thank you. That is a huge weight off my shoulders.
But you're not a snowflake.
What? Are you saying we are the same?
No, I'm saying you're not a snowflake. Nah, do you want a drink or not?
I'm special though, right? Not just another sheep in the flock?
Yes, you're definitely special.
We need to talk.
Thank God.
What's with you tonight?
Do you think we're too similar?
Too similar?
We're like the same person.
Oh, you're being ridiculous.
What? No.
No! No, 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 no!
Look, I'm just saying a normal hygienic person doesn't do a shit at a bar.
Wearing the same outfit as me.
Cute.
No, Adam. It's not cute. All right, quick. Switch shirts with me.
What?
Hurry.
No way.
Damn shirt. What are you doing?
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, my God.
That was weird.
I know. I don't know why he's acting so strange.
You know, I wasn't going to tell you this, but Adam did say that he caught Jared the other day crying in his car, so... I don't know. Maybe you guys should talk.
He cries during sex sometimes.
Give it to me.
What? Dude, you're being a shit.
Whoa, no.
You know, maybe it would be a good idea if you guys went away for a little while and you could talk about these things.
We're in the bathroom.
I don't know. I've had enough of it, whatever it is, so I think I should go and speak to him. Now.
Well.
Yes.
I don't know if that's a good idea. Yes, like, right
now. The more I think about it, the more I think it's a great idea.
Is it though?
What's he doing in there?
What?
Drugs?
I mean,
do you think he's. Maybe he's on drugs.
Yeah. I think we'd know if he was.
He's on drugs.
Really?
We're going. We're going.
Dude, okay, this doesn't sound like a good idea.
Baby! Whoa.
This is why you've been acting so weird. You're cheating on me with Adam!
No. You got this all wrong.
We were just switching shirts.
Fuck up!
Well, that's great. Happy now?
Fucking snowflakes.